Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the dumbbell angle press. So to start off, we're going to have our palms facing our body, and then from there we're going to lift up and twist out. So lifting up and then twisting, and then bring them together at the top, and then they're going to twist as they come back down. So again, if you start facing your body, you're going to push up and twist out, bring them together, and then bring them back down and twist back towards your face.